to make sure you could sit up. Let's go down here. I'm gonna shoot somebody. I'm gonna shoot somebody. I'm gonna go around. I'm gonna go around. Oh, this is a master level. We have two that are right next to each other. Alright, let's rock and roll. It's a four. There. Oh, that one doesn't work. What's that? Okay. We've got this.
I'll let you rummage through here.
Interesting.
We can keep moving through this way.
Let's check this bottom area and then we'll move up. One of the ways we can come in. There's a robot that could have helped us, but we didn't. That dude had to get a shrimp on. I understand.
love shrimp.
How much love shrimp moves? Every capacity that you know, shrimp can come in. Somebody was going to use, so somebody's going to use that, you know, might as well be us, or somebody who would use it for Ilgaki. I know what this is, and we don't have to pick any more locks than we have to, since we already have max lock picking skill. So, what are we doing for some of these things? Oh. And actually, that wouldn't be too hard to do. We just fall, break our leg, or something like that. Alright, Starborn, where you at, buddy? Starborn are gonna actually like come out and like force. Oh, he's got an artifact. Get him! Those itches. Itchy nose. Yeah, we can do this. Sorry, Simon. Let's hit up the next planet. Who is it there? Show us. Oh, it's out here, huh? There's enemies nearby. Where? Oh, at least we get to explore some new plants. No new systems. Thank you.
reached our space. We're gonna do a quick scan for contraband. You can be on your way. All right, you're good. Welcome to.
I figured I was good. No idea what you said? No. Nobody's trying to kill me. Moving on. Nightmare. Necessary.
Very noble of you. Thanks again for the help. UC out.
You're welcome.
I... Your constellation has been collecting a ton of new things. Ancient.
Alright, let's move on. Got some spaceship debris. Yeah. Mining outpost. Boogity to boogity.
Do you think people will start to notice?
Yeah, the Starbone, the Starborn noticed. That's why we're in this predicament. Satellite. Okay.
Hey, Mayday! This is easy to. Explosion, high energy research lab. Massive damage. Overrun. Requesting emergency evac.
Don't worry. I'll just run into you.
Hey, Mayday! Massive damage!
What's up? Investigate. I thought it was a satellite. So there's people here. Usually there's nobody here except for like spacers and stuff like that. When we go to one of these.
Pop up on some health.
If so, by whom? Have no fear.
Shinar Research Station. You speaking. What is your business here? What? We haven't sent a distress signal.
You did.
Nothing on the comms. No other ships in the system since our last supply drop. Look, what are you trying to pull here? Really? The High Energy Research Lab? Alright. I don't know what's going on here. But you should talk with the director. For security, I'm going to have to ask your friend to wait out there. What's inside, stay with me, and don't make any sudden moves. I'll get the door. Welcome, Tunisina.
I'll watch things from out here, and you go do what you need to do. Just be careful.
I don't like this at all. But I'm gonna give you a bunch of stuff.
I'll only carry the good stuff. Just kidding.
And it's good, I promise. Actually, I mean, the mines are. Technically, she'll have all the food. And resources, so she's bored. You know, make something or...
Talk to you again soon, darling.
Do it to it!
Chief of Security. If you'll follow me, I'll show you to the director. We'll take the back way up. Here, you can see our lovely storage area. Don't touch anything. So...
I was gonna lick it all.
Nisha.
What the...
What the? Easy! Easy! What the hell was that? 1 minute, you're following me, and then you're just gone. A minute later, you pop in out of nowhere, looking like you were in the middle of a fight.
And I was.
Kataxi? That doesn't make any sense. They're a native species, but we haven't seen any in years. I should have never let you inside. What is this? Some kind of stealth tick? Who are you working for? Look, I don't know what's going on. Let's get you to the director. Maybe she can figure this out. Come on, this way.
Just saying, I'm gonna be locked and loaded.
Finally, someone came. The distress signal. You picked up the distress signal, right? Yeah, yeah, I know. I wouldn't have made it much longer.
It's been so long. I'm out of food, out of water. But I made it.
Wait, how did you get in here?
Hughes? Ethan Hughes? But he's dead.
No.
No, no, no. This doesn't make any sense. Unless... the accident. Maybe this is a side effect of the accident. If the probe is still feeding power to the distortion, then...
Right. Sorry. 3 months ago, I was calibrating an experiment in our high-energy research lab. There was an accident. An explosion. It caused a gas leak. Sparked a fire. I was trapped in the control room. There was nothing I could do. They're all dead. An artifact? You mean the metallic ob-
Just disappear! We should... Wait, he's back. All right, we're on our way up. Hughes out.
Your head's in the...
Director. Let's keep moving. If anything happens, the director's office is on the second floor, end of the hall. You can't miss it.
Hey. Who else wants some? I think you do. You know, I was wondering when we were going to hit this place. Excuse you, I'm reloading. Because I remember seeing... pictures of it from the Steam store. I remember thinking, man, this place looks kind of cool. Now it just kind of looks
here.
Yep. Alright. Let's go ahead and take our break, everyone. Get up, use the bathroom, do what you gotta do. This will be our last break for the morning. See you then.